3DXTech are the premier brand for carbon fiber and ESD safe materials. They've been running since 2014, and because of that, this week we've decided to focus on them on our YouTube channel. Today we're going to be looking at ESD safe PETG from 3DXTech. Earlier this week, we produced videos on the ESD ABS and ESD PLA, both of which are available on our YouTube channel. If you're looking for a cheaper alternative to the ESD PETG, they are a great option, but they are significantly weaker and aren't as good for using in structural parts such as cases and frames.
It's great when used in conjunction with the PLA and ABS ESDs, both from 3DXTech. We decided to print our demo today, which is a hard drive enclosure, on the FlashForge Creator 3. We printed ours at a temperature of 240 Celsius and bed temp of 70 Celsius. Although anything between 230 and 260 on the nozzle and 60 and 90 Celsius on the bed is recommended by 3DXTech. Printing any higher than this can damage the filament's ability to block electrostatic discharge.
This filament is available in 1.75 and 2.85mm sizes, and we sell it in 3kg and 1kg spools. We found that this filament has superior chemical resistance, low shrinkage, low moisture absorption, 3 times lower than ABS, very low odor emitted during printing, superior ductility versus ABS, consistent surface resistancy, improved retention of impact, low particulate contamination, and minimal contribution to outgoing gases and ionic contamination. In conclusion, this is the ESD that you're going to want if you're in a situation where you need it to withstand heavy loads, moisture, and chemical resistance. Really, it's the only option you have for these things. If you enjoyed this video, feel free to like, comment and subscribe, and follow us on Facebook, Instagram and Twitter. All this week on the YouTube channel, we'll be doing various videos on 3DXTech products. So if you want to see more, go for that. And links in the description for the different sizes and diameters of this filament. One of those will be good.
Yeah. Perfect.